Dallas up 5-4, Dwayne Rollison stun, and then late third, you're not going to believe it.
Well, at least I thought he was going to, until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way, and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky, he scores! Can you believe what we just saw?
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Patrik Stefan, you should be embarrassed for what you just did. That does not belong in the National Hockey League.
Ray Ferraro, the color man there, a former team.